The next generation. Oh, okay, this game hot starts.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I was alone for a long time. I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
Hey, BD-1.
Hey, BD-1.
Cal.
Get your lasers off my lunch.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Couple bombs ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Baron, right?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters.
I know what it's like to lose everything.
Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands.
Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward.
Execute Order 66.
Master! No!
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
We could build something different. Something better.
She'll sell you out, too.
You can't stop the Empire!
I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Such hatred.
That bit was awesome.
Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight.
I will never forget. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
By the right of the Council, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Remember, trust only in the Force.
So where to now?
Thanks for the hot start, game. I wasn't even a... God damn it, wasn't even a start. Controller. That's what I want. Okay. I'm gonna turn that down very quickly. Oh, I need a audio. That have a okay. Sound seems to be decently in sync at the moment. I'll keep an eye on it though. The sound went way out yesterday. What did I play? What did I play? What did I play Fallen Order on? I think I played on Jedi Knight. Maybe. If I can change it any time. Alright. Oh, they captured me, those jerks. What did I do? I didn't do it. Whatever I didn't do it. Hey, ugly. Hey, ugly number two. Should have checked the subtitles around. Oh well. I'll do that once. Get into gameplay. What is on?
State your business.
Joan.
Yeah, what up?
Believe the rumors. A Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. We want to keep the Senator waiting.
Ow.
Yeah. We should die like the rest of your kind, traitor.
Stick with the plan. We'll be fine.
As long as I get paid.
What up, dude? How you doing? I'm gonna punch you. It's gonna be fun. That's a Senator Sajam. Are we gonna go watch Will It Kill? That'd be cool. I get to murder the droid.
Is the district secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me?
Poison gas. Aww. Won't work for you.
See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis.
Hey, what's up?
You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
Maybe. I didn't play that.
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
Will I?
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What? That's what we call erectile dysfunction.
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me.
Thanks, BD.
Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
Gotcha.
I see you down there.
Hey, what's up?
Come and get me.
What's my block? There we go. What's up?
That all you got,
bye.
Senator? Come on out.
What else you got?
Talk.
That's right. For me.
Hurry, end it. I can't hit now. You killed them all.
Got him.
You aren't so tough.
Come on. Yeah! Got him. What else you got? You're going over there. What else you got? Sorry about that. Yeah, help me out. Come down here. You suck.
Not so fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
Whoops. Let me play this bit. Replaying from... No.
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Come up. We are into the Uncharted portion of the game. Hey. You're stormtroopers. You can't... No, you hit something. Still wasn't me. The stuff. Oh, we'll do that in a minute. Go, BD! Okay. Lightsaber part. Cool.
We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does.
Is it safe up here?
You're gonna disobey a direct command?
I'm just saying, we got to surrender now! Don't stop pressuring him!
Bye! What do we got up here?
Whatever intel the Senator's got stashed, I hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy?
Is that something there I can grab? No, okay. Nope. Through here. Where am I going? Not there. Oh boy. Oh. Whoops. up here. Point. Interact with meditation points. Save game. Yeah. Resting. Yep. Skill tree. Yep. Don't have any skills yet, do I? Oh, I do. Anything up here? Okay, let's get that there. Man. Oh, there is a sprint. Cool. Down to sprint. We're all good. Get it, buddy.
I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that had to blast them.
Made it. I mistimed that. Come on. Come on. Got him. Got him. Anything down here?
Some kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful.
So let's go. Give me 2 seconds. Why doesn't... Yeah, it does. Just doesn't update on that end. Okay. Gonna have to trust it. Map unlock. Holo map shows Carl's current location. Carl's current location. Yep, okay. Okay.
There's the yacht. Still drifting. That's the spirit, BD. We'll get it.
Okay. Okay, Sam Simpson seems to be somewhat the same. Okay. What's down there? Anything down here? Not cool. Keep moving. Ah!
You wanna get a bite after a shift? Sure, I could go for a turbo dog. I heard they make those out of stretch. That's just a rumor. Fine. What about that noodle shot?
Got him. Get out of here. You guys suck.
I see him.
A lot of crime on the streets these days. What the fuck?
Can I get a stim, BD? Way too close.
Got him! Yeah! Cut him! Like bamboo tickets. Man, more games need to have it that you can cut like this shit in bamboo tickets. Is there anything over here? No fun. Okay.
There he is! Shoot to kill!
Why are you making me... Okay, everyone's out of block stamina, will be temporarily stunned and vulnerable. Ah. Cool to know. That's actually cool. Give me that.
Getting closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
Hey! Push him off. What's up? This guy's my friend, isn't he? Yep.
What took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Boat.
Part of the job, Kestis.
I saw the dock collapse. I thought this heist might be over real quick. Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best.
I'm sure Bravo totally knows what's best.
Coop and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. We don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Karita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I'd call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting. How are we gonna get you across?
Am I activating? Ah, that. Looking for Audio seems sweet. Yeah, I've been kind of checking it. I've been checking it, making sure. No? Ah, there.
Think you can knock down that crate?
Worth a shot.
Have you worked out the cam thing on your side? Yeah, you got the zip line.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Who taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me. Stormtrooper patrol.
I still need to test it.
Better us than the yacht, yeah.
With you to confirm. Give me a second. Oh, I'm probably going to have to sign in to kick on this. Nope. That's not what I wanted to do. Go back to that one. Open up a new tab. Log in here. Alright. I'll do that in a minute. Oh! Wait, how did I do that? What am I doing? A shiny thing down here.
Found something.
I could have, right?
Oh, come on. I should be able to break that. This is what happens when I don't pay attention. No, let me up! I feel like that wasn't what I was supposed to do, but I'm taking it.
Impressive.
Who needs a jetpack?
Okay. Whoops, get back. There we go, looked into kick. Alright, when you're ready to test, I'm logged into kick and I can check it.
See that cable? On it, Kestis.
How come he gets a jetpack? This is so uncool. Thank you.
bucketheads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal.
Got him.
Troopers coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Just join Discord. It's a video call. And I can test it. Ah! Alright, that's back down here. That's an idea. I didn't even think of that. Wait, he can drop kick people?
All right, let's dance.
Got the parry.
Okay, you can fight.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
Just join Discord as a video call. Are you in your... Oh, yeah. Ah, yes. I see what you're doing. I may have to give it permission to access my...
The yacht's just over there.
And of course, the bridge is under construction.
Settings.
Not half-finished sites with the war and all.
I may have to give it permission to set my...
Gotta be another route.
And video.
Try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi.
Not sure if it will work through as my webcam. Not sure. As my webcam won't work with two different programs. Yeah, I think that might be the issue. I think that's the issue we're having. Oh, meditation point. That's what I want.
To clear my mind.
Do I have any more skill points? No, okay. Could we... Could you, through OBS, screen cap your, and me too, screen cap or screen grab the camera and put it down there running through Discord and do it that way? Like how you brought up the window for my Twitch and just cropped it? Could you do something similar to that? Go up here. Okay.
That's not moving.
The old classic Dark Souls look from the other side. Start the call in Discord before opening OBS. Probably that means we have to get in Discord calls if we're just streaming on our own. Could get annoying. That was the what I figured the pain in the butt thing would be.
Let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed.
Why are we avoiding the patrol? I want to blow it up. Oh, hey. Nope.
I hate probe droids.
Same here. Let's take them down.
Ow. Yeah. Oh, that hurt. Oh, I'm out of stims. Uh-oh. This ain't gonna be fun. Knew that was gonna happen. Come on. When you die, you lose all your XP gain since your last skill point. Okay. Okay. He's dying.
Some company, and it isn't friendly.
Okay. get my stuff back.
Let's finish this for real.
Moving in. Oh, now he's running.
Anyone else? Anyone else? No? Good. What you got up here for me? That's, and that looks like progression.
Dead end.
Let's double back.
Oh, it's not progression. It's stuff.
Nice.
Give me stuff. Okay.
Here we go.
What is that Stormtrooper doing just hanging out on that fence?
Good work in that scrap.
Nice pose. What am I doing?
I think BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from the door.
Let me up here.
The Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
Okay, climb up.
You've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
Oh, I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. That combination.
Is that what I'm meant to do? I'm gonna say yes. Give me things. Thank you. Is that not even where I'm going? Aw, get out. Oh.
Be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against them.
It's gotta be a prank, right? Word is that
what up?
Enemies nearby.
That's him done. There we go. Nice teamwork. Okay.
Good eye.
Oh, hey! Howdy. Nah.
That guy really didn't like you.
Don't think he was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Ascension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
And this is where I get my grappling hook.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? You win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Jack Empire.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day. You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Brock.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Yeah. Grappling hook, heck yeah. Gimme, gimme.
That wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge.
Hope the crew's doing alright. If Gabs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot.
I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since.
Oh, meditation point. I will take that.
Let's stop here.
Rest. Give me some skills. Yeah, I want that. That'll be my next one.
Yeah, let's find the crew.
solid crew, Kestis. Hope I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the Senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. That right, BD?
Hey, Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gav slashed the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You trying knocking?
Hey, what's up?
Any sign of Cal?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins at
the
Senator.
I called the twins ugly and they're my friends?
Hey,
alright.
I wanna cut it that.
Hey, Cal. If you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to get.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht to Sinar Rem City.
Senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain's secure with glass doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas got the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab a transport. Be back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Alright, twins, you're not ugly anymore. You're cool.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
I mean, I literally have a force push.
Thanks, twins.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo. Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tats before you pick a fight. Hey, Cal. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Wrapped around the yacht. Gonna take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Climb up.
Hey, Cap. I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah. Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
First beam's down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
That didn't work.
Your turn.
Maybe I should have waited for that.
Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare. All clear, Cal. Long way to drop.
That's a long way to drop. I've done it twice already.
Always careful.
Karina, saved your ass.
That didn't work.
You coming? Crew's waiting on you, slowpoke.
Ah, there.
And now, time for me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
Business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me!
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
You can trust us. We're all friends here. Unlock it.
We're all friends here. I can trust you. I will unlock the terminal.
So much for free will.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got. They're everywhere.
Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive! Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cap. But sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
All right.
Kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
We could always ask Coob and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
You'll pay for this, Count.
I'm sure I will.
These senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun. I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No, they're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credit.
Oh, I knew something bad was happening. Oh, hey, what's up?
What took you so long? Why you've been chasing shadows, I have been stopped!
Thought so.
You have been caught harboring a traitor.
What's up, Ninth Sister?
Inquisitor!
I'm gonna wreck some fools.
Kel, gotta go!
Kel, come back!
Kel, where you going?
Get back here, Kel!
Oh, I wanted to fight the Ninth Sister. Come on. Hey! How you doing? Ow.
They're hunting us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead.
Okay, meditate here.
Breathe.
Rest up.
Off we go.
Unauthorized access. Activating security protocols. Combat prevented.
Cop it, droid.
Scanner's failing.
Stupid droid.
Stem canister.
Oh, that will.
That'll prove useful. Blocked. Come on, we'll come back later. Not today. Back to normal.
Come out and play. I actually want to see this. Skill point. That's awesome, pretty sweet. Better come out here and this thing breaks open. not through here.
He's in here somewhere. We'll find him.
Be ready. You want to protect me. Expected me to use it like that.
Confusion, sweet.
Troopers everywhere. Gotta be careful, BD.
Oops, missed him. That works. Hey, didn't I get you?
Come here, BD1.
Nothing cool around here. Nah, okay.
I'm done with this place.
Another meditation point. Give me, give me. Oh, that's a lot of people.
Cal, good to see you.
All right.
Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it.
We gotta take her out.
Alright, come on. Come on. Wow, this cutscene could be a bit better. That fire looks horrendous. Just the frame rate. Bring it!
Casters! You failed your friends. You'll fail yourself.
Crap.
Over here.
Impressive! But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. Time to die, Prakarat!
Oh. I use dual sense.
Learn a new trick. Pointless. You're dead. Again. You know, I've been dreaming of this day. Barely broke the skin.
Oh, that hurt. Get into a... I'll try and automatically paramount attacks. Okay.
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order.
Kick our ass.
Your name was Asana Tide. Time to set you free.
Cool. Point acquired. Okay, meditation point. Skills. Bruce Doom, I'll take that. Did I rest? Did not.
Let's move.
What do you got for me, buddy?
To the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not.
Ah, interesting. It's me. Oh. Sorted, kind of. What'd you do? What's BD scanning for me? In here, anything? No, okay. Coming around here. Treasure! Shinies!
Another shard.
Hey, what's up, my guys?
To this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You hurt.
I'll manage.
Same setup, really, just duplicated the scene. On one scene, dead. I've called my solo stream.
Gaps.
And left my normal cam.
Twins.
And on the other one, I got the co-op stream, which has the Discord input. Ah, yeah.
We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right.
Yeah. Then I can switch to what I need at the time. That actually makes sense.
Not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. Got Overwatch?
On it.
Alright. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the next scrapper.
That. I need to throw something in there, don't I?
Moving into position. I got you covered.
Let's do this.
Meditate. Rest. Alright. Gotta wreck some people up. Hey, what's up, boys? Okay, I need you to die. Thank you. There we go. Like it. Where am I supposed to be going? I'm talking to these guys? Yep.
C95. Nice.
That one's all yours, Bode. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
Oh, this has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid.
Locator beacon.
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Boat. May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is, I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome.
Later!
We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind him.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
Ah, there's more.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And on our tail. We're trapped.
Just down.
Oh, not Bravo.
Bravo!
Please tell me you get to fly those things and not just a cutscene. I'm pretty sure you get to fly them in the other Star Wars game, Star Wars Squadron.
Took some hits
available now on PlayStation and Xbox.
Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel?
I was kind of sitting here hoping to get to play that scene. But then I realized, no, there's already a flight sim game. Star Wars Squadron is VR though, but I think it's only PSVR 1. I was actually contemplating buying a PSVR 1 to get to play Star Wars Squadron.
We did it.
Hey, are you making a horror movie? Hey, let's make sure I look good, right? Get my best side, right?
They could have incorporated it in, even if it was just briefly. Yeah.
Works off my table, kid.
Yeah, it would have been nice to play that scene.
It's as we hoped. This book is a copy from the Jedi Archive.
That's great, Seer. Just wish we could have stopped the Empire from getting the rest.
Patience. This war won't be won soon. Or by us alone.
The galaxy is vast, droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
Why would you not invite BD?
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. Well, what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grace.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Oh.
gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward?
Probably not.
Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where he settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess.
I got some BD parts. Let's say Abyss and BD1 can now be customized. Cool. Cool.
Let's get this back on the workbench. Let's see what we got here.
That's actually cool.
Wouldn't go wrong with this material. That should do it.
Oh, yeah. No, he's got to have ears.
New look for you, BD. Same great attitude.
Okay.
We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit.
Rest. Okay.
Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me. Cordova's toolbox from Bogano. Most of his things are probably still there, waiting for someone. This Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck.
Is that my bird friend from the forest planet? He was cool.
There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper? Every day I wonder if I made the right call.
Anything else to play with? Okay.
So far, so good. is that?
That doesn't look bad or threatening at all. Looks fine, actually.
Let's land. System's failing all over. Got anything? Starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. We're not gonna make it to the hangar. Gotta put her down. Hold on, BD. Fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on.
Not getting back to the ship anytime soon.
It's so calm. Rava would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go.
Alright, let's get through here.
Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it.
Okay.
Last time I saw a Lucre Hulk was Braca. Long time ago, Roth. What would you say now? Come on, Mantis won't repair itself. Just hope Grease has the parts we need.
That looks like something down there. What do we got?
Hold up! Wait, stop!
Yo, wildlife! Go away!
Check it out, BD.
Stealing your eggs. They're my eggs now. I actually got something out of that. Okay, I can't go through here yet. What do I need? Okay.
Doesn't look like this gate is working.
Okay. So, this is the way to go. Oh, hey, what's up?
Battle droids.
That didn't do too well for you.
Into.
Alright, we'll run. Give me stuff.
Interesting.
Change it for a reward at the right vendor. Okay. Nope. Hey! Not cool. Sorry, little bot.
Much they talk.
But you kind of deserved it.
Nice work. That'll save some time.
So that's a shortcut. Got it.
I think it's safe to say these droids have new masters.
Scan that one.
Sound good? Okay, so they explode. Good to know. That is a lot of tar. Be careful.
There we go.
Ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help.
Aww. Oh man, he's freaking out about his ship, and we're just like, yeah, sorry, bro. Not our problem.
Should find somewhere to plant them. Oh, They were right. What a view.
Okay, that's where I came from. I'll help you one day, bro. Just gotta upgrade my Jedi powers or something. Wasn't even doing anything, I just run up and stab him. Man, it's... I'm horrendous. Bye. Enemy
assault. I have sustained damage.
Wasn't the cleanest, but I got there. Yeah, I haven't seen any of them just walk up to someone or something and stab it in the back like you just did, so... Chill, my dude. What's this? Do I actually, like, earn things for this? Kind of bad if... Kind of bad if you've got these training rods. Like, ooh, hey, what's up? Do you actually earn anything? Because I'm like 2 hours into a game.
Back to it. We just need to find a way through here. Grease is gonna be surprised to see us, huh?
What's back this way? Oh, hey, what's up? Hey, I dodged that. How come he gets a drop kick?
A nest. Looks like it dragged its prey back here and...
Sweet, maximum health increased. Meditate because I need the canister. So I should use my skill point. I'll do that.
Oh, I hope they're okay. Who are you?
It's okay. We're friends. What happened?
We got ambushed by the raiders. I ran. I don't know where the others are.
What were you doing here?
Prospecting. Trying to make a living. But the tar has jammed all the equipment. And then there's the raiders. And the bugs.
It's too dangerous for you here. You should go.
I will. Once I know it's safe.
Can't go this way.
Aww.
Look what we found.
Guessing I blow that up with one of those things. Hey! Why am I... I was not holding the block button there. That was weird.
These blaster marks are messy. Lucky shots.
Hey! Uncool.
These old dams aren't held together by much.
Oops. Let's go down here and get this. Hoi! Get some seeds. Guys, come on.
No lift platform here. This is really not pleasant.
Please let me go. We won't prospect in the gorge again.
You hear that?
No, you won't do it. Call it in. Another one down. Ravis will run. Have this.
I'm sure that's a pleasant way to go. Okay. Yo, welcome to the viewer.
You, I was
trespassing. Blasting.
Just trying out Star Wars Jedi Survivor. I heard a lot of people say they have trouble running it. I'm running it through console and it seems to be going good for me, so... Oh, hey, what's up? Have you had fancy spin moves? Come on.
Mando droid. Didn't miss these.
Nothing cool down here. I mean, yeah, Jedi has.
This terminal will have to wait.
Fine. Didn't want to see who was talking anyway. Yeah, well, I'll mate up, here you go. Oi! Cheeky bugger! But yet!
Excellent. Hey, what have you found? You want to press it, right? Those things pack a punch. Now let's find a way out of this tar pit.
I'll blow that up. Yeah, come with me. Up and over. Don't want anything. I know what I'm doing. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Huh. Okay, can you come here? Hey, come on. Ran this way. They don't go as far as I think they will. Noted. Let's go, buddy. Go, you can do it. Go. Yeah, you can still see me. Okay. That's how we do that. Now.
There. That should do it. Let's keep moving. We're almost there.
Let's do this side mission. That I'm sure is going to be super easy and fun. guys. Oh, hello. Put some damage on it. Oh boy, I didn't realize I was that low on health. There we go. Hey. What are we looking at? Oh, scan that. Oh, it's getting messed up. No force. Can I? Yeah, let me over there.
Lived here is long gone. Wonder what they were making.
Hey, yo. I see you over there. Let me come play. And okay, shortcut unlocked. That's good. And that's that one there. Excellent. We're good. Okay.
The stuff gets everywhere.
Made it. A little bit. Oh, hey! That's a bit better.
BD? BD-1! Are you okay?
He's friendly.
I tell you to be more careful about who you scan. Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest.
Oh, don't be mean. BD-1's been cool. I need another force power. What's up? You're big and cool. I like you. No. I would like to know how you survived that. Ow! Oh, come on. Oh, I didn't realize I was that low on health. My bad. Oh, get out. Did I lose? Oh, wait. Alright.
Yep, still not great.
Got. Give me my stuff back. My experience. Hey, hey!
Lowering expectations.
Come on.
Impressive defense. I am off.
You suck. Nope. We'll put that there. That's some more runny stuff, isn't it? Yep. Whoops. Whoop. Hey. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, that makes more sense now. Oh, it's a cut, it's not a... Fine. Thought it was a, zip line. Interesting.
Is that... Buglings. You're a long way from Bogano. You think I can do that, BD?
Yo, this is so Metroid. Are they up there celebrating and dancing? Super Metroid, you get to it, the wall jump by the wildlife. And it's not an ability that you actually have to learn. You just have it from the start, but you don't know it. For that, okay. What's this? We'll do that. Reminds me, I need to play Super Metroid. like on stream. Well, technically I did, but that was a test stream.
Not a bad change of scenery. Reese's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah. Look at that.
Hey, quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Well, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
And Cal. This is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. I should go looking for it. Oh, and, say hey to Domodendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
You bet.
My... I can't hear anything. Sounds a little out, so maybe I'll do this. 2, 3, 4, 5.